Tell Edward how much it hurts. Tell him to avenge him. Tell him.
No, Edward, don't!
Tell him! You're alone. Because you're faster than the others. But not stronger.
I'm strong enough to kill you.
I'm sorry. Remember who you are. Bella needs you.
Oh, God. Carlisle? The blood.
Your brothers will take care of him.
I got him! Start the fire! Get the floorboard!
Alice!
Alice, go!
Femoral artery's been severed. She's losing too much blood.
No, 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 my head is burning.
It's the venom.
You have to make a choice. You don't let the change happen. No. No.
It's gonna happen, Edward. I've seen it.
It doesn't have to be that way.
She's still hemorrhaging, Alice. Make me a tourniquet, your belt.
Carlisle, what's my other option?
Tie it above my head.
Carlisle!
Go. You can try to suck the venom out.
No, I won't be able to stop.
Find the will to stop. Or choose. She only has minutes left.
Gonna make you go away, Bella. Gonna make you go away.
Edward, stop. Her blood is clean. You're killing her.
Broken.
Edward, stop. Stop.